you know, just take some basic frame, prime it. I gotta sand it, and I'll paint it with the idea paint. And then we could just find a great photo to put it, and then continuously just swap out a new photo and write a new caption on it. And you know, it'll be a good gift to give.
With my big idea for little places using the little bit kit from Idea Paint. Gonna mix this into that. Then I'm gonna use our paint roller / every other paintbrush back there. Gonna paint my picture frames. As you see, the back's kind of all painted up, taped already. They're kind of a red color behind. This and that is what I'm doing. Pouring it in there. So this and a little bit of that has been mixed together. Ooh, little roller. Same frame, oak paint, idea paint. See how easy it is? Right on here. Then, erase away.